This part number two video shows how to complete the process of importing a Visual FoxPro application into FmPro Migrator for the purpose of performing an automated conversion into a different development platform. At this point, you should have already completed part number one of the importing process shown in a previous video. You would have run the VFPExport utility and used the step number one button in FmPro Migrator to import tables, relationships, and create the VFPExport DB3 file. Click the GUI tab of the FmPro Migrator Migration Process window. Click the Visual FoxPro Conversion button. Click the Browse button on the Visual FoxPro Conversion window. Select the VFP Project folder. This folder contains the VFPExport DB3 file created previously by FmPro Migrator during step number one processing. Click the Refresh button. FmPro Migrator will read the VFPExport DB3 file and display the quantity of forms and reports within the project. This way, you can verify that the VFPExport DB3 file was read properly before attempting to import the info. Click the Import button. FmPro Migrator will display a progress dialog as it is reading the VFPExport DB3 file. First, the forms and reports will be imported. For this project, there are only 30 forms, so importing them won't take very much time. There are over 1,400 scripts and procedures within the project, and as you can see, these would take a little longer to import. But in less than a minute, all of the objects have been imported into FmPro Migrator. Let's take a look at the results. Going back to the migration process window, I click on the Value List tab. Value lists represent the contents of pull-down menus and checkbox groups. As you can see, there were 4 value lists imported. You can even see the menu accelerators for the selected value list. Clicking the Layouts tab, I see the list of 30 imported forms and reports. The currently selected SBT form shows that it contains 17 fields and a grid object. Clicking the Scripts tab, I see a list of 28 imported scripts, code from forms and reports, and PRG files is displayed in this list. The currently selected Form 1 code contains multiple VFP procedures. The VFP Project Analyzer shows that code was imported for 11 PRG files and 603 objects, making for a total of over 235,000 lines of code. This completes part number two of the Visual FoxPro importing process. You can now proceed to using any of the conversion features on the GUI tab of the migration process window.